Thank you all for coming. On stage now, we have the newly formed CCA Jazz Ensemble. I don't want to talk a whole lot tonight. We have a lot of music to get through, and I just wanted to thank everybody for coming out this evening and for supporting instrumental music here at CCA. I hope you enjoy our concert. Thank you. band jazz, we primarily play three different styles of music. We play swing music, which is the backbone of big band jazz. We play Latin music, which was, you heard that on the first two. We play rock music. And they're all, they all have their different musical aspects that distinguish them from each other. And tonight we pick one from each as a way of kind of showing kind of what this group is capable of. This is a rock tour. Area 51. Thank you.
Thank you.
recognize and thank. First of all, I would like to thank all the administration. Mrs. Smith, Mrs. Carocio, and Mrs. Medley. Can we get a round of applause? I'd also like to thank Joanne Kramer. I don't know if you guys know Joanne Kramer, but she is a lady that does constantly little things for us here at the school, and she's taken on the job of organizing the band and orchestra library, which I just can't even like describe how intimidating this job was. I mean, it's just stacks and stacks and stacks and stacks, thousands and thousands of pieces of uncatalogued music. And she's helping put it all in a big Excel database, and I just can't thank her enough. And that's just one of the things that she does. So big round of applause for Joanne Kramer. I'd also like to thank Mrs. Peck, my colleague. I'm new this year, obviously. This is my first year here, and she's always helping me. I'm always like, I have no idea how to do this thing with the grade book or this thing with this, and she's always very helpful with all of that. So I really appreciate Mrs. Peck. Thank you very much. Lastly, I would like to thank the students and you, the parents. You guys do such a great job. It's such a pleasure and honor to work with children. You guys have great kids. I'm really blessed to have the opportunity to come work with them every day. And I really appreciate you guys being there and supporting me here at CCA. Thank you very much.